Hey guys, it's Gabriel Gaming 5000K. We'll go back to more Let's Play of Dead Rising 3 Part 9. So yeah, last time we rescued Diego by finding him in the museum, and we escaped and took him to Rhonda's place. And we also beat Jerry and Teddy. So and we got new survivors, which is great. It's totally great. Okay. Okay. All right, here we go, people. Let's do it. Oh, but first of all, let's use attribute points. For inventory. Oh, we gotta use ranged in case we wanna beat the shit out of a psychopath battle.
Hey, you think there's anywhere in this town a guy could shower? I smell like a pig farm, man.
You actually kinda do, man. It's weird. Awesome.
Totally awesome. All we gotta do is go to the contraband condition. Ever gotten to a level 50? I sure have a lot. Yeah, press the button. Gotta get out of my way. Go away. Oh, yeah. Maybe use handgun? Hey. If only I had a car, it would be more helpful. Fuck off. Zombies. Away. Coming through. Hey, come on. Come on, come on. Is this confused? Huh. Wonder who that is. Fragilities. Hello there. Hello, how are you doing? You like Dead Rising? Well, that's cool. Name's Gabriel Gaming 5000K. It's an honor to meet you. Now, has anybody ever played Dead Rising 3? It's pretty fun. It's with Andrew Lawrence of Nick Ramos. Yeah, he's cool. But, on with it. Okay. If anybody ever notices how hard rescuing survivors, how hard it is to rescue all survivors and stuff, it can get annoying. but of course it wouldn't really help if I pay attention to all the missions and stuff like that. Okay. Whoa. Come on. Right up there. Oh, look. That's Marcus. Nice name. What a cool name he's got. Marcus. Marcus is the...
Hey, man. What happened?
He's a biker.
I find the guys that did this to me, and it won't just be their damn van on fire.
Whoa. What did they do to you?
I rode with them boys for damn near 10 years. And then they turned on me and left my ass for dead.
So, how does blowing up a delivery van count as payback?
Shit. I gotta spell it out for you. It ain't about the vans, man. It's about the contraband that's inside them. The outbreak sure threw a wrench in their plans. There ain't no way they're getting the goods out of the city. Not with me around.
Guess they'd have to get past you to do that.
Well, now you're seeing the big picture. You want in? Buy in the vans, light them up, and maybe I'll help you with something.
Okay. Now that we've talked to Marcus, we gotta destroy 5 vans that he was talking about. Alright, so... wrong button. Gotta press... Come on, move it, man. Seriously. Wow, it's gonna be a directional pattern and stuff. Okay. Why, move your ass, Nick. Alright, hurry up. There's that fan that Marcus was talking about. Get out of my way. Whoa. Combo. Standard contraband. Yeah! That's our first one. Nice. Oh shit. Get out of my fucking way. Get out of my way. Are you stupid? Get the hot dog. Eat that. Good. Get away. Away from me. This is awesome. There we go. Watch out for the zombie kings. Right. Ouch. That fucking hurts. Stupid zombie. Out of my way. Yep. You can throw the dynamite. These zombies aren't going to stop. Do they? Do you use an axe? Whoa. That's totally dangerous. Down to my last meat. Dynamite. Ineffective against kings, you know. But oh well.
You want a piece of this?
Yeah, you want a piece of this? Hurry up. Hurry up, man. Okay, gotta use that car. Oh, the car would be great, so let's use it.
Faster!
Yeah, faster! If the zombie's trying to attack you, press the press button. Right.
Oh, no!
Whoa! The zombie's on fire. No, worse. Oh my god. Hurry up. Car's on fire. Get out. Alright. It's gotta go up there.
This thing's done.
Exactly. Best thing's done. That was fun. Watch out. Car explodes. You can take shit.
Alright, let's do this.
If you want to get blown up, I suggest you get out of here at once. So yeah.
Oh,
Yeah. Doesn't do that much damage now, does it? That fan over there. That's burning. Oh shit, Vernon's in trouble. Gotta save his ass. One. Get the hell away from him. Away. Gotta save Vernon's ass. Because he won't get any time. This is so annoying. Yeah. God damn this stupid zombie. On. I'm away from you. Pressing it right to LT lets you fire. While holding punching the right trigger lets you fire. On as opposed to left trigger, let me say. Oh guys. Just stress. So the hard part is gonna make me strong.
Alright, I'm gone, pal.
You got it. Holy freaking. Okay, let's use that fan for right now. Except you saved Vernon's life. Oh shit. Nick doesn't get out of there. Who's that guy? Oh, it's these dudes again. No, not those fuckers again. Those bikers are so damn annoying. Maybe killing them easier by shooting their heads. I mean, honestly. Honestly, I never liked these enemies. Oh, worse. What? They're throwing Molotovs? Okay, I suggest running with these bastards over. Come on. I don't even care. What the shit? Get out of my way. Where'd you come from? Alright. The football player's head. The zombie football player, that is. There we go. These aren't regular humans, they're regular football players or zombies. In this game. I mean, to be perfectly frank, zombies are the most annoying enemies in the game. So, if I were you, I'd find food and use a quick step. Toy gun! Hey, hey! Show up! Away from me. But here we go, man. Out of the way. Coming through. What are you doing? What are you doing? Get off me. Get off. Get off. Sons of bitches. Chips. Get the chocolate bar. Come on. Oh my goodness. Wow. Hey. Man, where did these guys come from? This is funny. Fucking way. Fuck off. Away. Alright, let's see here. Is anybody new? Okay. Nope. Right. Right button is more helpful. Holy shit, I'm gonna die. Don't eat that spoiled apple. No, oh, don't eat that. Let it go, Nick. You had to throw up, bro. No choice. What the hell? Alright. Those spoiled hot foods remind me of when Chef ate one. Thumbs up. Seriously. Eat the banana.
Bring it on.
Okay. Yeah, bring it on. Fuckers. Come on. Now ain't the best time right now. Just drink up. Yeah. Gotta go fast. Okay, take the quick step. Gotta find and snacks and also beverages. Whoa! Never get too close. Wow. Roll one. Never touch. Never go near the vehicles. That's when they're on fire. Fuck off! Yeah. Oh, stupid zombies. Holy mother fuck. Oh, you fucking assholes. Get out of my way. Come on. I have time for this one. As anybody knows that zombies are best way. Oh, look, it's a dinosaur statue. That reminds you of Dino Crisis. I mean, have you ever played Dino Crisis? Crazy cool game. No, Nick, I wouldn't eat that spoiled food if I were you. Go use that thing. You prefer use a gun. How about that? That's for sure. Alright. This is no time to be screwing around, Nick. Best part would be you avoid zombies, not lose health. That's the safest way.
I'm busy, guys.
Jump onto one area. Great idea. Come on. Okay, since I'm not watching Toonami right now, there is nothing is anime right now. And there's a Harley Quinn marathon. Have you ever watched it? I'm not gonna watch it. Because I'm not a fan of DC cartoons, except for the old ones like Teen Titans.
Hey, that came out on Cartoon Network
a long time ago. Have you ever watched all the episodes of Teen Titans? Yeah, that's right. Get out of my way. Come on. Kaboom! Four of them destroyed. Now to go look for the last van to destroy. Ouch! Oh, my way. Get out of my way. Coming through. Annoying zombies. Whoa! The motorcycle would do the trick. Get in the motorcycle. It would be a lot easier if you were faster. Whoa! What the shit are these dudes doing? Fucks! Get away from you, fucks! Oh my god, no. You son of a bitch, just get away from me. These guys are working for Hemlock. If I were you, I would avoid them, or if you prefer, shoot their heads. Get a stronger weapon so that you can kill these fuckers. They're mercenaries. Those dudes are working for Marion and General Hemlock. Apparently, I'm in the area. God, stupid zombies. Don't know when to stop, do they? This is... Oh, these fuckers are good. Oh, shit! You are really starting to get on my nerves, buddy. You're making me mad. Oh, they're wearing armor. Well, we gotta go talk to Marcus. Get these assholes out of my way. I hated them. Hate those guys. I seriously do. I fire passion. just like losing so much. Get lost. These guys are worse than those looters from Dead Rising 2. Shit, this is totally annoying. I'm gonna be totally irritated just looking at this. Go away! Get the candy! Quickly! Where the hell am I? Oh shit. Oh look, in the garage! Yeah! Man, this is getting kind of crazy.
Looking for a snack?
You looking for a snack? Whoa. Okay. Let's see if we can talk to Marcus, guys. Head over to Marcus so that he can reward you something really great. Okay. 2 hours later. We're gonna fight Kenny. We'll find out. Well, we'll find out whether he's gonna win the tag or not. Well, he's a big. You didn't even say that about Kenny, but I keep moving if I were you. Nick, head over to Marcus. But enough about Kenny right now. Let's head with Marcus. Talk to him.
Hey man, I think I got them all.
You nailed that. I'm impressed, and a deal's a deal. So let's hit the gas and race some hell.
Yeah, got it. Ha ha! Marcus is on our side from now on. Yay! What's up, Marcus? Glad to join you, man. Okay. Gotta get to the collector's house. Huh, is there anything new over here? Oh man. One follower lost. Come on. Can't really tell. No. Boy, whatever. Okay, move it, Nick. Okay, Nick. To the collector's house is where we're gonna go. No. Whoa, crap. Back out! Back away! Right now! You gotta be kidding me. Oh no! Get off me! Whoa!
I need you to back me up! Let's move!
Alright, hurry.
Here we go!
Let's roll!
Drink up. Alright. Dang it! I'm firing you. Go away! Alright. Come on.
Get off!
Yeah, get off. Yay, Marcus returned to the safe zone.
That's great.
Alright, hurry. Keep moving. Make sure the sky doesn't blow up in the process. Hey guys. Whoa! Controls are really crazy. Awful. Bad controls out there. I was about to blow up any minute now. Yep. It did. Come on. Whoa! We're gonna pull off another stunt, Nick. Okay. Move, please. Alright. seriously? Uh-oh, the car's literally gonna explode. Oh my god. Get the fucking car. Oh. Huzzah! Walk. That coming. Get out of my way. Come on. Now I'm into trouble. Gotta get this out of the way. So this is the area where I fought Jerry last time. Okay. Get away from me. Okay. Yeah, I got this too, man. Whoa. Look at that. Oh, come on, get the queen bees. Come on, man. Just... Whoa, what the hell, man? Need food. Shit, if I run into trouble, get food. Drink up! There we go. Wow! Got him! Do it! You assholes over there. I hate those bikers. They're the guys I fought on the first chapter. Go away. Can I go away or not? Oh my god. Greta is in trouble. Let's deal with those zombies. Let's see these zombies handle this. Come on, stupid zombies. Let's see you survive this one. Yeah, survival of the fittest would be this good. Talk about annoying. I had enough too. Oh, away. Put me off. Ow. Oh my god. You better shut up. You better get off of me. Oh my god.
Hey. I'll take my chances on you. Thanks for your help.
Come on, get me the fucking food right now. Where is the food? Seriously. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Hey, look, it's a dictionary. The hell? I'm gonna die. Whipped cream. Come on, get the fucking food. Eat up, Nick. Cake. Oh, you didn't have to eat that. Just drop that thing immediately. Okay. Stay focused, Nick. Alright. Okay, move your ass, Nick. Actually, let's go around to the collector's home. Get to the collector's home. Don't give a fuck. What's this? Oh, is that the plate? Is there anything up there? No, don't care. All that matters is, you know what, the story. Yeah, there we go. The collector's house. Boxing gloves. Flaming gloves. Whoa. Motor oil. Okay. drop that thing immediately. Motor oil and boxing gloves. Combo it. Hurry up. Right on. Oh crap. Now this boxing gloves will punch up and zombies will set them on fire. Pretty cool, huh? Whoa. Holy shit. Wow.
It's been activated in error. Please confirm right. The alarm system control panel.
We got crazy music going on.
Shit. I gotta get out of here.
Yeah. Gotta disable the alarm. So there's fucking zombies. I'm gonna do the style street fighting. Get out of my way. Out of my face. Wow. I hate this fucking. Shit, it's goddamn annoying. Damn. Yeah. That's a solo zombie. Where's the fucking alarm? It's a painting on there. Get out of my goddamn way! Where's the damn alarm? Does anybody ever find that alarm? Whoever set it off, it's gotta be Marion, wasn't it? It's crazy. What's this?
Jesus.
For this company, it's no surprise she wanted to die. No time to screw around, Nick. The other room. Now we got some hides to be around with. No fucking way. I don't care. Get out of my way. Zombies. Get these zombies up. Where are they coming from? That one's still alive. One of them is still alive, so that's great. Where's the alarm? It's gotta be in that fancy painting somehow. Oh. Come on. Take this.
Thank you for your verification.
Awesome.
Deactivated.
Mm-hmm. Oh, look, another plane.
Now, we lose parts.
Wow.
Damn it, where are they?
Get the beer.
Those parts
get
have
the fucking
to be here somewhere.
Beer. Yeah. Find the rudder arm. Okay, combo. Energizer! Yeah! Now then, what are we gonna do right now? Regen. Okay. Yes. Of course, I would use my dictionary right now. Kill those stupid zombies. They can go fuck themselves. Puxo hazard. Okay. Lead pipe and chemicals. Go a fucking way. Get out of my way. Get out of my way, please. Alright. No time crafting, you know. Go out of my way. Just over there. Move on. Excellent. Yeah. Haha. Altimeter. Has anybody ever found that altimeter in one of the funny parts? Whoa! Blood. Ha! Get out of my way. Gotta find the flywheel. Gotta be over there somehow. Whoa. Somehow that thing is over there, but how about that? Whoa!
Bring it on.
I said. Yeah, what's that for? Seriously. Oh, come on. Open it up.
Hey, one of your old eagle pals over at South Almuda Station. He's in trouble, man.
Shit. We gotta investigate the Almuda Station. See? Yeah, which area could that be? Of course, gotta find that flywheel. And what could that possibly be? Okay, get to the courier. Okay, guys, we have to get to the courier. But first of all, let's find the hunted. Good.
Oh, this car's over!
Oh, fuck. Get out of the car with Prince Mithy, but whoa! That hurts! Yeah! Vulnerable! Fuck off! We don't get too many skeletons, do we? Oh, no. That's crazy. Here. Oh, you go, dude. Whoa, hurry it up. Okay. Alright. I don't want distractions right now. I'm gonna move faster then. Alright. I don't have any weapons, but... Stupid. Get out of my way, okay? Out of my fucking way. Out of my way. Away from these zombified football players. Damn it, the door's totally locked, so... Where are we? Where the fuck are we? Well, this is a long area. Ouch! Get out of my goddamn way, you stupid bobbies! Alright, hurry up.
I'm gonna take you all out!
Right. Fuck. Whoa. Where am I? Where the hell am I? Oh. A lot of Frank West statues. How smooth is that? Seriously. Get Jim helping me. Oh, you stupid zombies, get out of my way. Oh, there. Okay. Gotta concentrate on those stupid spells. The Sunset Hills High School.
I got this.
All right. Where's the Amuda Station? Get the goddamn thing. Go away! You pissed me off, stupid fellas. Come on, come on. Come on, then. Hurry up, move. I need a vehicle, whatever it is. Come on, move. Okay, guys. Has anybody ever done all the side missions in this game? I never had before. And I don't know if I'm gonna do all of them or not. It'd be rather frustrating, wouldn't it? Ah, wow. Intensifying. Whoa. Why are they doing this to my controls? Those are crazy. Totally nuts. I'm afraid I'm gonna be very annoyed. Gotta move faster. Okay. Go away from this. Hey guys. Whoa. This is crazy. Wow. I don't think I can do nightmare mode. Nightmare mode is gonna be pretty annoying, if you ask me. It's a lot harder than getting a Mega X Buster. Don't you agree? Look, Doug! He's gotta be up there somehow. Whoa! Douglas! Gotta defeat the Spec Ops. Where's the Spec Ops coming from? Those assholes again. Hurrah! Yay. 2 out of 3 points. What are you doing? I said, what are you doing? Get out of my goddamn way, you bastard. Yeah, back me up, man. Okay. Ho-ho! Yay.
He almost had you there.
Doug.
You alright?
They weren't even close, soldier. I was pinned down by 50 rebels once, and I got out of that with nothing but a toothpick. Now look sharp.
Wow.
There's some serious government conspiracy going down, so we best be hauling our butts out of here.
Wow. Huzzah! TIOD Disciple, we created a 50 combo weapon. Okay, let's use our handgun from now on. Yeah, just in case. Doug has joined. Alright, now let's get to the courier. Now let's go to the courier. Man, he is such a cool survivor. Man, if it weren't for those Spec Op freaks, I would have saved his life, that's for sure. Alright, we're gonna actually get up there to get that blueprint. Okay, please do get the blueprints. Electric shout. Yahoo! This is gonna be annoying. Got the dictionary. Power shout. No one's watching?
Serious?
AIY. Okay. Use nothing but combo weapons to as many zombies as you can. Actually, you gotta be in a highest level, level 50. Come on. Now isn't the time to screw around, but get out of my way. Alright. Get away. Out of the fucking way. You still annoying zombies, don't piss me off. Yeah, shooting in the heads would be a lot safer, guys. Just so you can take bullets. Hey, are you? Oh my god. These zombies don't even know when to stop pissing me off, don't they? And I'm going the wrong way.
Let's do this!
Clear the zombies around Eva. Oh shit. We have to clear those fucking zombies around her. I would get away from her if I were you. Never use the nearby survivors. I need that she needs help. Alright, bring those fuckers alive. Yeah, I'm helping. You're welcome, Eva. So beautiful. But for now, let's focus on the mission. I need air support. Oh.
That tattooed babe from earlier is taking fire.
Another one.
You're in the industry tunnel, man. You better hurry.
Oh. Yeah. Investigate the industry tunnel. What tattooed babe is this dude talking about? Out of my way. I gotta fire you. Ouch. Seriously, go away. There's Lauren.
Check it out.
She's in pain.
Hey, these bastards are gonna kill us all.
You spec ops, get out of my way. Wow. Just stay away from me. Another servant of Headlock. God damn it, go away. What do you ass wipes want with her? Yay!
You okay?
Now we gotta talk to her. Oh.
Oh, that's shit. Great. That was close. Jeez.
Man, she's such a pretty girl.
It's bullshit. Anyway.
Yeah.
Thanks for saving my butt. Let's get out of here.
Yep. Yay. Yay, box of cereal. Yay. Come on.
Do you think I want to be with a big group of moving targets? No way. Maybe we'll cross paths later in a safe zone. Do you think I want to be with a big group of moving targets?
Rude.
No way.
Well, that's rude. Okay. Oh. Don't fix that. Just eat it. Stay there.
You want a piece of this?
Come on. Punch those zombies. Roast them. Use the queen bee, just in case. Okay.
Alright, let's do this!
burn these things. Just pass it inside that machine. Whoa! There's the car.
Here we go!
At least I have that weapon. Right. Oh my god, I'm wearing a surf bot, Max. Burn, burn, burn.
Hungry?
Hungry for what? Yep. Serves her right. Am I wasting much bullets? Oh my god, Brandon's in a lot of shit right now. What are you doing with Brandon? What are you doing? Piss off. Leave me the fuck alone, stupid snobby. Nice chainsaw. You're totally welcome, bro. You're totally welcome. Huh. Wait.
Coming with me!
Alright. What's that over there? The wood crate. Get to the courier. Yeah. Now we gotta break that. Break! Who's shooting? Flywheel! Huh. Cool. Now we gotta get to the plane. Whoa. I think there's another one over there. Go away. Shut up. Seriously, shut up. Oh, this is the area where I raced against Derek last time. Got the handgun. Fire Reaper! Use the scythe. Shut up, nobody cares. Come on, we don't have time. Okay. Combo the Grim Reaper. Shut up! You stupid bear. Fire Reaper and... Yeah! Uh-oh. Oh, another one. Seriously? Alright. Let's go over there.
Hands off!
Bring
it on!
Go away. Don't fuck with me! Oh my god, get out of my way. Coming through, you stupid zombies. Fuck off! Okay, now to go fast. Gotta go faster. There's no time for relaxation. Next on the run, next on the run. Let's go. Rising, there you gotta go fast. parody of Sonic X, the theme song. Remember listening to this theme song? The Sonic X theme is really awesome. Shot. Fuck off. Let me jump onto this car. Stupid moron. Sometimes these fuckers can be really tough. Whoa. Probably up there. What the fuck? If she gets killed, I'm angry. I'm gonna be real mad. I need the car! Please, the fucking car. Come on, give me the fucking car. Come on, give me something great. Roller hog. Roller hog.
Right on,
man. Get out of steam. Come on. What the fuck's wrong with you? Shit. Maybe go up there. Don't screw up. How do you use that? That's for sure. Whoa. Whoa. What the shit is going on? I don't know. To kick those Spec Ops asses once and for all. Right. You stay the fuck away from her, you ass. Like, go away, you stupid bazookas. Assholes! Get a life. Why are you doing this? If she dies, I'm gonna be very furious. I'm gonna be furious if
she
dies.
Okay? That looked pretty scary.
No, man, he got kidnapped.
Not. Those guys are shooting illegals on sight. I think we should get out of here before more of them show up.
Yeah. Yay.
Okay.
That's so cool of you. Thanks.
Very cool. Welcome. Okay, next up, should probably get out of there. Or, you know what they say. Okay. What time is it? Right now in this game? 9:10. Get out of my fucking way. Coming through. Hello. Hello again. Yay! United, you say so. Excellent. Scott's in trouble. Gotta save his ass. Are you guys seeing this? Scott is in trouble. The enemy is just starting to buy. Save him.
I can't
Get out of my way.
I thought I was a goner.
You're totally welcome, bro. I'm not a level 29, guys. You seen this? It's awesome. Yeah. All right. That's cool. I wonder what I could do. Search for more of these blueprints and stuff. Before the end of the world, as you know it. Okay, go away. Not like it's the end of the world or something. Hurry up. Nectar! Oh, anybody who drinks that nectar. Wow, Mecha Dragon Blade. Here's the parasol. There. There it is. Mecha Dragon.
Sweet!
Mecha Dragon Blade.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah! Rock and roll, man! Whoa, kinda reminds you of Dragon Ball Z. Let's go over there from now on. But I can collect some more of these blueprints that would be necessary. Yahoo! Spike that!
Yes!
Yes! That's awesome! That may be the only way to give Kenny a taste of his own medicine. Right? He's a little psychopath. He was one of them. You wanna find out soon? Alright, guys. You know how awesome this is? Let's keep going. Keep going. Going. Another one. Of course. Probably drop this one. Where's the stupid blueprint? Okay, where's the blueprint? Of course. By the way, it's on the other side. Shit. Ugh. Come on, guys. Come on. This game is fun. Jump. Yay. Rocket punch. Rocket punch. What is a rocket punch for? Let's see here. Rocket punch. You need boxing gloves. Where's the exiting tank? Seriously. There it is. Got lost.
You are so dead.
Fucking zombies don't whip.
Right.
That'll do! Yay! Dragon Ball style, rocket punch! Mind you, I think it's 16 using a rocket punch. Spit shot! Oh, my blueprint! Oh, that thing is such annoying. Come on, got something great.
Got it.
Shut it. Another trophy. Frank West trophy over there. Whoa! Stacking a queen bee. Oh my. Come on. Alright. What is the best time? Oh, I think going over there would be the best time right now. Get to the plane.
Looking for a snack?
Use the taxi. Okay guys, have you ever fought against psychopaths, all of them, in this game? I haven't. What's the difference between maniacs and psychopaths? Do tell. It'll be the goat insane. They're a lot same. They're the same. Probably the same, right? Okay. Let me tell you something. Awesome. Have you ever watched all the episodes of Attack on Titan? I have. It's really awesome. Shit, get out of here, Nick. Or they blow up on you, man. Alright. Of course you do. That's more like it. Ta-da. I wonder. Does anybody know how annoying these zombies were? Get lost, you annoying zombie. You see this? I'm very skilled right now. I got the skills. Look at the zombie. Oh, come on.
Oh, not now.
Oh, not now.
Screw you.
Why are you not watching? Seriously, why? Oh, crap. Okay. I don't even have any drinks. Well, that sucks. Is there a Frank West statue in there? Okay. Yep. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Everyone listen up. I got the last part.
What?
God damn, man.
Give me a sec.
Yeah. Found the last part.
Okay, give it a shot.
Yeah, good try, man. Awesome.
Now wow. All we need to do is get the others.
So proud of you, Kitten Lips.
Kitten Lips?
Proud of you for coming through.
What does that mean?
All of us in this mess.
Hey, Rhonda? Wait a second. What's going on? We're finally gonna get out of here, like we said.
Nick?
What?
This might be my chance to make things right. I should have never left my ex like that. He was a good
really?
Man and I'd done him wrong. If he's out there, I gotta find him.
What are you gonna do?
Go back to my garage. Bit.
Yeah.
Figure out my next move.
What's your next move? I wonder why she's pretty hot.
I'm gonna miss you, Rhonda. Closest thing to a family I ever had.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Chittle.
Shit.
Wow. That is a hell of a lot of tattoos.
Man, that chick is crazy.
Come on. This from the karaoke bar. Out of here.
Okay.
You take this, bro. I don't really trust myself anymore, you know?
Crazy music. Drums. What the hell is this? Flash grenade! Oh. How did they find him? Well, that was a successful ambush for those dudes. Good gravy. Whoa.
Buddy?
Who is that?
Nick? Nick? What's going on, man?
What?
What's going on?
Number 49.
Orphans are awake at last.
Orphans?
Marion.
How did she know that? What's going on? What are you doing? Hey.
Oh, look. Let's catch him all
the pathetic
means.
One first. We'll see if he's the right one or not.
Marion kind of is beautiful on the inside.
Activate! Activate what?
Begin the test! Immediately!
Uh-oh.
Hey,
what's that thing? What the fuck is that thing up there? Oh. Holy shit! That beam where it gets the queens out of their bodies.
No! No! Diego! Nick!
Oh my god.
What's
he doing? Ew! Whoa, queens! That's disgusting. Oh, thank you, Diego. Walk.
The lab has been compromised. Repeat, the lab has been compromised.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
God.
No! No!
Wow. Poor Diego. And here we have a zombie. What happened to our shit?
Oh, my God.
Poor Diego. May he rest in peace. If it wasn't for that stupid flashbang grenade, he would have been captured for sure. My god. Onesaw? Where are we? Oh, I bet there's something interesting in there. Right? Headache pills. And here we have some annoying zombies. The fuck? Electric rake, battery, and a rake so that we can kick some ass. Bye. Why Why is one not wearing shoes? Seriously, why is one not wearing shoes? Haha, skill. Gotta go over there. Let's get a drink, just in case. So cleaner, bucket. Here we're gonna have a boss battle. Marion, with the cranes. This is gonna be too damn annoying if you ask me. A crane.
12. Number 12!
No, I
oh, look. Know who you are.
Isabella Keys. That's her.
I'm Isabella Keys.
You
scarred up. Man, she is
so. You started the outbreak at Willamette.
She did not.
You killed my friend Diego!
I am no terrorist! The world has been
of course not.
By me for so long.
Marion killed her. Killed him, not I mean him. Diego.
What are you talking about?
Assholes.
There's no to explain. But you must know you will not meet the same as your friend. They will not leave inside of you. The worms, they cannot.
What kind of worms are they? Oh, those parasites.
You need to tell
those queens.
Yeah. Now.
What a temper.
Come.
Nick has.
I'll explain everything when we're safe. Please, yeah. Trust me.
Nice dress.
Stop! Quickly!
Uh-oh.
No! You're not going anywhere. I will leave you here. It's too important.
Go! Go to the war. It's at the port. We have a plane.
Okay.
Get out!
I will meet you there and then I will tell you everything!
If I can't have you alive, I'll settle for whatever and scrape off the walls.
She is crazy.
Finish you.
Okay. It's gonna be very annoying. It's gonna throw TNT barrels at you. Destroy the loader.
Until the end.
How do you know?
What are you doing? Put him in the back.
You little shit!
What are you calling a little shit, lady? What the fuck?
No idea what you've done.
Yeah, you will pay for what you did to Diego, you hag.
I'll show them all what I've got you! I won't
get the
quit!
Fucking
yet.
Food.
I don't give a shit about your life, Spork!
I don't give a shit about your life, Spork! Oh! Another loader!
He
was my friend, you witch!
These
years
won't be in vain.
You're gonna pay for what you gave.
Yeah, you're gonna pay for what you gave. Wow, that's a hell of a lot of
damage. Not until I'm dead, do you hear?
What do you want from me?
I've seen worse than you.
Another loader.
In the end, you'll be on a lab.
Where in the lab, ma'am? This is fast. Take this boss.
You can't do worse than me.
Of course not. Come on. Let's deal with another loader. Four health bars. That's probably the best thing. You have no right to do that.
Just stop fighting.
Holy stop. Fire. Kablam.
You'll never get me open.
Get about your life's work.
I don't care about your life's work. Control's supposed to be up there. Alright. There's that one. Yeah.
Whoa.
Ooh. Ow. Oh, Hemlock.
Marion.
The fatso.
You fool.
You fool. Oh. Ha! Chapter 6 is finally completed. Now we're ready for the last chapter. Chapter 7, and the extra one, the ending will be. Is it or something? Oh, what am I saying? Yay. You only got 2 days and 13 hours remaining. Alright. What about that key?
Getting the hell out of this city. I'm taking my friends with me. Where's that damn karaoke bar?
Wow. Well, I think that's it for this chapter. Okay, guys, I'm done. That is it. And ladies and gentlemen, Gabriel Gaming 5000K is my name. I'm gonna end the stream. So yeah, I will see you next time. Be sure to like and subscribe for more content. Once that's done, I'm probably going to do... I'm going to do a full level up stream. A full level up off stream. So, yeah. Goodbye. Take care, guys.